Here we have my homemade snow machine fluid. So for 1 liter, which is how I make it in a batch, we have 3 tablespoons I'm using of dish soap, which is morning fresh, and 1 tablespoon of this FunTime bubble bar stuff. And then I'm doing 2 of these, 10 mils worth of isopropyl alcohol into there, and then all the rest being distilled water, and then into there, and the result of this decent amount of foam.